two big stars with a lot of letters in their names, and they're participating in the Super Troopers, the follow-up to Super Troopers. All right, it's Jay Chandrasekhar.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
You did it better in the warm-up.
Right, all right.
He always does.
And Emmanuelle Chriqui. And so between, honestly, that's every letter in Scrabble. Between
Amanda?
The two.
No, Emmanuelle.
Emmanuelle.
Yeah,
yes,
okay.
There we go.
Okay.
So how did you, were in the original, you're a welcome addition. How did you get her?
You know, I met her on another project, and we've sort of been keeping in touch ever since. And then, you know, we needed a Canadian person who spoke French, and she is one.
I am one.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Was that was the major criteria?
Yes.
You look like every woman in Montreal.
Oh, I do. Wow.
That's right. We needed.
No, that's like every fantastic.
Every
woman.
Beautiful.
Yeah. Yeah. Right. Yeah. Every. Yeah. Yeah.
There's a rarefied street. There's one street in Montreal.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah. The
movie, it's called Crescent Street.
Yeah. The movie takes place in just over the border in Quebec, and we make a lot of fun of Canada. We needed to put a real Canadian up front, you know.
To
take the heat.
To take the heat, right. Exactly.
So were the Canadian directed jokes appropriate or not?
Oh, they're so funny. They're so good. Yeah, they're so good.
So what is it that we make fun of Canada about? Too polite?
Too polite, the way we sound.
How are
you? Like super friendly, like over the top friendly. Well,
these are all things that are true, aren't
they? It's true. But you know, we also put a version of Canadian in that's sort of the after midnight brawling hockey tough Canadian.
Ah.
So, yeah.
The Tim Hortons closing time Canadian.
Yeah. We've got some good Tim Hortons jokes.
All right, fair enough. Yeah. All right, we're going to show you a little bit of Super Troopers True, which might remind you of the original Super Troopers look.
Welcome to Canada. I am Geneviève Aubois, cultural attaché of Saint-Georges-du-Laurent. I will see that things go smoothly in the next few weeks. And please, if you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask. Keep heading north, big fella.
You don't look at the mantle when you're poking the fire, you know what I'm saying? Right, guys? You know what I'm saying, right?
Oh! Oh, but do you ever want to slip into that French persona all the time?
I mean, it was really fun. It was really fun to do. That some of the, I hadn't worked with some of the other guys, and Hayes MacArthur, one of the other stars in the film, he was like, you should do this all the time. It's like, it would be fun.
Well, I was kind of thinking that, but I mean, it's a great extra persona.
It's great, yeah. And people don't know, a lot of people in the States don't know that I'm born in Montreal and that I'm a, like, I speak French fluently.
Well, they think of you the glamorous, beautiful entourage person, you know.
Yeah, I suppose. Thanks. Thank you for saying
that. So how did you think the whole thing turned out?
You know, it's been a little while since the first film, but I wanted to make sure people had a soft landing in the sequel. So I said to the other guys, I said, we're not rolling camera until we weigh exactly the same as we did for the first film. So that when they look at us, they can say we look older, but not fatter.
All right. So how that would not be easy for us to accomplish here. How hard a process was that for you to accomplish with the movie?
Well, you know, just to get, eat right and exercise. I mean, we you know, we had a little time to figure it out, and we did it.
So was that like the reality show companion piece or something? Was that a big?
Yeah, we documented it.
Oh, did you?
There's a lot of good before and after pics.
All right, you guys can check out the bodies and more. Super Troopers, is it called Super Troopers 2 or Super Troopers 2018?
It's coming out on 420, and there's a double feature across the country on 419.
Well, there you go. Yeah, you just explained the whole thing. For tickets here in town, go to tickets.st2movie.com. Nice to see you again.
Nice
Very good to see you.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you.
Still ahead.